Hi everyone, today we are going to revise page number 30. Our topic is pronouns. The pronouns I, me, he, she, it, her and him are used to talk about one person or thing. The pronouns they, we, us, these and them are used to talk about more than one person or thing. So for singulars, we will use I, me, he, she, it, her and him. And for plurals, we will use they, we, you, us, these and them. Now part B is fill in the blanks with the correct pronoun from the box. You can use a pronoun more than once. So we have to use it, he, we, she, I and you in these blanks. First one is dash am Maria. We will always use I with am, so we will put here I am Maria. Dash is my mother. She is my mother. Dash is my father. For father we will use he. He is my father. She is my sister Nadia. We are talking about Nadia, so we will use she. Fifth one is my sister and I play carom, dash have a lot of fun. So there are two person in this sentence, my sister and I. So we will use here we. We have a lot of fun. Next one is my sister and I are twins. Again two persons, my sister and I. Again we will use we. My sister and I are twins. We study in the same class. Number 7th is our teacher says which of dash is Maria. So she is asking about Maria. We will use you here. Which of you is Maria? Dash am confused. It is so easy. We'll always use I with am. So I am confused. Last one is I have a pet parrot. Dash likes to eat green chilies. I have a pet parrot. And now we are talking about that parrot. We will use it for animals. So it likes to eat green chilies. Part C is circle the pronoun that will complete the sentence. First one is Amna is a writer. She is a good writer or they is a good writer. We use they with plurals, so we will use she. She is a good writer. We have to circle she here. Second one is I like English grammar. He is very interesting or it is very interesting. Here we are talking about English grammar, so we will use it for English grammar. I like English grammar. It is very interesting. Now revise this page for your assessment. Thank you.